I'm a big, big fan of Billy Preston, for instance, and he comes from a very gospel school. And there's a lot of really manipulating the tones and kind of using using the tones to kind of punctuate what you're doing. And kind of, for instance, if you've ever listened to Aretha live at the Filmore West, he's all over that. And that album is just an absolute must for someone that wants to get into playing organ and complimenting a band and a singer. And the way he moves between phrases and all those tunes is amazing, the way he uses the tones. But their version of Bridge Over Troubled Water is always one that stuck with me. And the stuff he does on the intro, out of context it's going to be difficult, but if you listen to it, it'll make sense. A lot of kind of in between the vocal lines, something very simple would be happening. But then out of nowhere, he'll use a different tone and walk down something like